So working with the Rwandan Defense Force has been an honor and a privilege because we get to bring our knowledge to them. We get to share best practices between the two countries, and we also get to take back what we learn here to the United States and continue developing best practice. It's important that we teach tactical combat casualty care to our allied forces so that they have the knowledge and the equipment to take care of those patients far forward that need life-saving interventions.
I am here with a MEDRETE, or medical readiness training exercise, and we are here working collaboratively with the Rwandans for their surgical capabilities. It has been really great working with the Rwandans here, and we have found out that we do a lot of things the same way, and we've also found out we do a lot of things differently, but it's been really a great experience, something I've never done before, and it's been very, very nice to be able to come over and assist them. Our goal when we leave here is to hopefully have trained them to be able to continue learning and operating after we leave. And so we have been able to instill upon them, hopefully, some different techniques and procedures that they will still be able to do long after we leave.